Diksha does not change the contents, but changes one's perception of contents.
It's not that you are free of anger, but you have made friends with anger. You go along with it, you have no more problems with it. It's not that you have stopped being jealous, but you are very comfortable with being jealous. You accept it totally. So there's no change in the content. It's only in your approach to the content that there's a radical shift.
Bhagavan, if someone has made friends with anger, won't the anger still continue?
Yeah, that doesn't happen. Once you made friends with your anger or your jealousy and you express it, it does not hurt the other at all. The other is quite contented with relating to it. He's in fact happy with it. There's no charge behind it.
Sri Bhagavan's quotes. Awakening is a benediction. Fear does not lie in any situation. It is within, which keeps surfacing in various guises. Sri Bhagavan.
Change is the very essence of everything. Sri Bhagavan.
Secrets of Success. Sri Bhagavan says, you reap what you sow.
Shri Bhagavan, how are our antaryamins connected or networked?
Your antaryamin is custom made for you, but all antaryamins are networked. They communicate with each other. Suppose you are a little late to the airport, your antaryamin would get in touch with the antaryamin of the pilot or somebody and somehow see to it that the flight is delayed. I'll give an example which will make things clear to you. Many years ago, there was a big gathering of people and one man came and said, I was in need of some money and Bhagavan sent me the money. Another man stood up and said, your Bhagavan did not send that money, I sent that money. The man in need of money was praying to his antaryamin saying, Bhagavan, please give me money, nobody is going to help me. In another part of the city, Bhagavan appeared to a very wealthy man, gave him this man's address and told, please send this man so much money. That man did not know me. Being very rich, he thought he'll have some fun. He called his secretary and told him, please send this money. Months later, a friend of him told him, I'm going to a spiritual meeting, why don't you come? Seeing the same thing, he realized was the same person had come to him in his dream. So the antaryamin got activated in the rich man's dream and made him do the act of sending the money. That is how all antaryamins are networked.
Namaste. Let us see the miracle of Sri Kalki. This is Rajshri from Delhi. I would like to share my inner state after attending these 74,000 Diksha Yagnas. First of all, there is no hate for the other person, and I have begun to see a part of me in them. I have begun to feel connected with the other person. My anger for the other people, especially my father, has decreased. Now I can understand them and there is no judgment for them. I am in a state of peace. As my internal world shifted, I see change in my external world. Thank you so much, Sri Kalki, for this beautiful state. Mukti Pradata, Sri Amma Bhagwan Ki Jai.
Kalki Seva Sangha. Every day, Kalki Seva Sangha volunteers carry out various service activities across hundreds of locations all over the country. Every day, we present one such activity. Amalapuram, Andhra Pradesh. Amalapuram Sangha members took an intent to quench the thirst of many. During the scorching summer, Sangha members distributed grape juice to the people at Mumidivaram Gate, Amalapuram. The people got respite from the thirst and felt very grateful. Beneficiaries were happy and thanked all the Sangha members for this warm gesture. Sangha members expressed their heartfelt gratitude to Kalki for this great seva opportunity.
பொருள் பகவான் பாதத்தில் திகழும் பாதுகைகள் கண்டேன். பரம்பொருள் பகவான் பாதத்தில் திகழும் பாதுகைகள் கண்டேன். பகவான் சரணம் என்றே பாடி பக்தியுடல் நின்றேன். கரங்களை குவித்தேன், சிரமேல் வைத்தேன், கண்களை மூடி நின்றேன். பராபரம் எனும் ஞானம் பொழியும் பாக்கியம் நானும் பெற்றேன். பராபரம் எனும் ஞானம் பொழியும் பாக்கியம் நானும் பெற்றேன். பாதுகையே சரணம் பகவான், பாதுகையே சரணம்,
பாதுகையே சரணம் பகவான்,
பரம் பொருள் பகவான் பாதத்தில் திகழும் பாதுகைகள் கண்டே. மும்மூர்த்திகளும் முனி புங்கவரும் முனைந்து தொழுதிடும் முதல்வனின் பாதம்.